Welcome to Nintendo Land. I am Lolita, your park guide. I'm sure you're excited to get right to the attractions. Visitors, we recommend some practice exercises. First, a warm up. Try looking around. Hold the game pad upright, facing the TV. Good. Move the game pad like a viewfinder to find me. Perfect. Now again. Move the game pad to find me. Now, one last time. Move the game pad to find me. Okay, great work. Next, we'll practice moving around. Use the left stick on the game pad to run. You can also use the right stick to look around. Press the CL button to squint and zoom in. Now, there's something I want to show you. Here you go. Presto. Please, don't be shy. Open it. It will open if you tap it. It's the symbol of Nintendo Land, the central tower. I bet you'd like to see the view from up top. Let me show you the way. Just tap on the tower to go to the top. How do you like the view? That magnificent area you see below you is Nintendo Land Plaza. Now then. Let me introduce the main feature here at Nintendo Land, the attractions. Nintendo Land features a wide range of attractions. Some can be played alone. Others are meant for groups. Nintendo Land is all about variety. Go ahead and run through any gate that catches your eye. You can and have information about the attractions from the signs in front of each gate. I'm impressed that you're brave enough to challenge this thrilling high-speed race.
Thank you.